Good morning students, in this video I am going to solve fill in the blanks chapter 1 to 8. Now let us come with me and solve the fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks chapter 1. Plastic is dash as it cannot be broken down into simple substances. Now correct answer is non-biodegradable. Now next question, we must say no to dash and use dash or dash. Plastic bags, paper bags, clothes bag. The flower of the dash bloom with sunrise, close after sunset. The correct answer is morning glory. Next question, dash and dash are among the animals found only in cold regions. Polar bear and penguins are the correct answer. Dash and dash process help in balancing of carbon dioxide and oxygen in the atmosphere. The correct answer is photosynthesis and respiration. Now fill in the blanks. Chapter 2. Living organisms need food to dash and dash. The correct answer is grow and survive. Vitamins A, D, E and K are soluble in dash, whereas vitamin B and C are dash soluble. Correct answer is fat and water. Next question, the deficiency of vitamin B in the diet causes a disease called dash beriberi. Vitamin K helps in dash or blood clotting. Next, the dietary fibers constitute dash. The answer is roughage. Next question, chapter 3. Fill in the blanks. The process of grouping objects with similar properties is called as classification. Next question, anything that occupies dash and has dash is called matter, space and mass. Next question, in the dash state of matter, the constituent particles have very little hold on one another, gases. Next question, light does not pass through a blackboard as it is an dash object, as it is an opaque. क्या करते हैं, light को pass नहीं करने देते हैं. Next question, smell of a perfume reaches us by the process of dash diffusion. Now the next question, chapter 4, fill in the blanks. Housewives sometimes use the method of dash substances from eatables like rice and pulses. The correct answer is hand picking. Next question, common salt is prepared on a large scale through the process of dash crystallization. Next question, separation of tea leaves from tea is done by a process called dash filtration. Next question, the process of dash can be used to increase the rate of sedimentation of the suspended particles in a solid liquid mixture. The correct answer is loading. Next question, the method used to separate the fine particles suspended in a liquid rotating the mixture at high speed is known as centrifuge. Now fill in the blanks. Chapter 5. All irreversible changes bring dash change in a substance, permanent changes. A change in which the substance produced can get back to the original form is called dash change. Correct answer is physical change. Bending of an iron rod is a dash change, physical change. Physical change जिसमें क्या होता है, जो सब्सटेंस है उसका ओरिजिनल सब्सटेंस का जो प्रॉपर्टीज है वो एज इट इज़ रहता है. आयरन रॉड को अगर बेंड किए उसका जो प्रॉपर्टीज है एज इट इज़ रहता है, दो दैट इज़ वाई इट इज़ फिजिकल चेंज. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, बर्निंग ऑफ फ्यूअल इज अ डैश चेंज, डैश केमिकल चेंज. वेयर इज लास्टिंग ऑफ आयरन इज अ डैश केमिकल चेंज. न बर्निंग ऑफ फ्यूअल इज अ फर्स्ट चेंज, बहुत जल्दी होता है, एंड रस्टिंग आयरन स्लो चेंज. इन केमिकल चेंज न्यू सब्सटेंसेस विथ डैश प्रॉपर्टीज आर फॉर ना डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज, एकदम डिफरेंट. जो ओरिजिनल सब्सटेंस है उसका जितना जो प्रॉपर्टीज होता है, जब केमिकल चेंज होता है उसमें जो प्रोडक्ट मिलता है उसका जो प्रॉपर्टीज होता है वो टोटली डिफरेंट होता है. Now the next question, that is question number chapter 6. The standard unit of mass is the dash. Correct answer is kilogram. While sitting in a moving bus, we are in dash with respect to the surroundings. Surroundings ke respect mein we are in motion. So the correct answer is motion. A moving car going on a narrow straight road is having nearly dash motion, ना rectilinear motion. जो straight motion होता है उसको क्या बोलते हैं, ना straight movement होता है उसको rectilinear motion बोलते हैं. The motion of the needle of a swing machine is an example of a dash motion, rotatory motion. The motion of the earth around the sun is dash in nature, periodic in nature. Now the next question, that is chapter 7. Fill in the blanks. Plants, animals and human beings are collectively known as dash living things. Amoeba is a dash organism and amoeba is a unicellular organism. That means amoeba is made up of single cell. The process used by plants to synthesis their own food is known as dash photosynthesis. All living organisms respond to various kinds of dash stimuli. The correct answer is stimuli. Next, dash are very small plants, herbs. The correct answer are very small plants. Now the next question, that is chapter 8. Maize, wheat and rice are examples of dash roots, fibrous root. Ginger and potato are two examples of modified dash. Correct answer is stem. The main function of the dash is to prepare food for the plants. The correct answer is leaf. Banyan is an example of dash root. Correct answer is prop. Next, dash is the most attractive and colorful part of the plant. The correct answer is flower. The leaves of cacti are modified into dash. Correct answer is stem. The leaf of blade is also known as dash. Correct answer is lamina.